YCS Utrecht 2018. We're here with the second place. We're here with Carl. What did you play?
Burning Abyss.
And yeah, we don't have much time, so let's just get straight into your list, please.
I played many BAs, three Skarms, Fafa, Sir Graf, two Kalkap, two Elik, two Libic, and one of Barbara, Dragic, Kagna, and Rubik. To have different BAs, names for Orbital Hydrolander, which was the MVP of the tournament. And then Trollguide, Quirino, the Malicious and the Sorcius for the Link Plays and OTKs. One Fairy Tail Snow. Then I decided not to run Hand Traps in the main deck because I think they suck against a pure Sky Striker. And I decided to play all seven Kaijus. Yeah, one copy of each. I wanted to play different names for Hydrolander, that's why I'm playing all of them.
Okay.
And three Stekkers alive.
Right. Nice.
Next deck, Dante, Beatrice, Greatsword, Livia, and the Lynx, Mermaid, Underworld Taker, Cerberus, Phoenix, Unicorn, Trisvena, which is OP against Sky Striker. If you Kaiju them, then you summon this card and bench all the back row. And all the forest swords in the back row.
Right.
And the side deck. Some hand traps against Gookies and Trickstar if I go second. Free Ash. And Gammas. It's Altergeist, two Majesty's Fiends. And three Twin and three Evil.
Right. Awesome. Any last words? Any shout outs?
Yes, shout outs to my team, Team 7th Sense, to the whole Big Band Berlin, these guys who traveled with me. Yes.
Okay, Carl, thanks for the list and congrats at your second place.
Thanks.
Thank you.